The idea is that people, when you look at these things, they open their eyes to see more.
Oh, wow.
In the early part of the 20th century, abstraction was invented. It didn't exist before. I mean, it was Mondrian and other artists began with using abstract forms, and those clean forms led again to reconsideration of how you formulate a sculpture, for instance. I mean, people think they think that abstraction is very boring. When you look at a black square is extremely mysterious. Much more mysterious than somebody's face or figure. You don't know, that's a figure, that's an arm. But an abstraction is all much more mysterious. The Style was a magazine founded in 1917, so it's 100 years ago. They used that. But as I know, because the moment the magazine started, the Style became, the artists were working. Mondrian made his first abstraction 3 years earlier. The magazine started, it becomes more complicated because people start arguing about what the right way is. You couldn't use a diagonal or a circle. So the Style is actually the end of the Style. It's up to the stage, you know. It's all important, and nobody is the best.
Okay, yeah, that's important. That's for sure.
It's a very democratic exhibition. It's for free. People can come and look, they can come and they can go. They can learn about the endless mystery of abstraction. The selection is impulsive. It's not scientific. Otherwise, there was a difficult problem that this exhibition is done with a very extremely low budget. Almost no money. So it is atypical. You know, I've known all these people, the older ones, and so it is also a little bit my own history.